So let's get to some of the details. First of all, why 16,000 units and where they're going? So from the press release, it says you sent samples to your distributor, potentially to some customers. How did that go? How did the sampling go that got you guys to say our first shipment should be 16,000 units?
Extremely well. Predicated on the store or the chain, there's anywhere from two to four different decision makers before they go ahead and give us a soft order. And so the 16,000 basically represents soft orders, nothing firm, nothing hard, but it's indicative of what we believe is going to come down. We originally were just going to send down 10,000 units, but then through our broker, he acknowledged that more soft orders were coming in and to be on the safe side. So we're shipping it down there. We will have some in Texas and some in Washington in preparation. And then obviously, as we start getting those hard orders, we'll then go ahead and continue and fill the pipe with our Bouche products and continually ship them down to the States.
Hey guys, the video's over, but don't forget to help your company by liking it and even leaving a comment below. And then don't forget to help yourself by subscribing to our YouTube channel so you never miss another great AgoraCom small cap video.